tornado emergency for Davidson County. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for central Davidson County in central North Carolina until 3:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over mainly rural areas of central Davidson County, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Davidson County. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: deadly tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Lexington, Thomasville, Linwood, High Rock Lake, and Welcome. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county: Davidson, North Carolina,